Hello friends, in this video I will show how to change playback speed in your PowerPoint slides. So firstly, open PowerPoint. Open your PowerPoint slides. Then click on File. Here click on Options. Now here guys, you will see the option Customize Ribbon. Click on it. Now here, you will see developer, check this box. So select developer, then click on OK. Now click on developer tab. Here guys, you have to click on more controls. Now in this list, you have to find out Windows Media Player, this one. Select it, then OK. Now drag and drop your Windows Media Player. If you will see this option, so click on Enable ActiveX. Now right click on it and here click on Property Sheet. Now here click on these three dots, browse your file and select your audio file, then open. Now here click on Advanced. Here guys, you will see default speed 1.000. if you need to make it fast, make 2, 3, 4, or 5.000, then apply, then click on OK. Now close it, slide show, and click on From Beginning. And check out speed. So this is the way guys, you can change playback speed in your PowerPoint slides. Thanks for watching.